Ladies and gentlemen, you are about to be blessed by Jesus.